Hi guys, so I'm with Spurs legend Eric Torstvedt. Eric, you're at Wembley to see Tottenham v Manchester United. What do you think the score will be tonight?
2-1 to Spurs. Just had a look at the team. Looks strong. Only Oliver Elliott is missing now, really. So, and I think they're due a great match now after the new pod stuff. I think they'll hit back.
How do you think? How important do you think Christian Eriksen is for Spurs? Obviously, he's back tonight.
Well, it's easy to point to the Southampton match and say, tell them, well, look at what they were missing. But obviously, he's key. I mean, there's a few players: Kane, Eriksen, Dele Alli, Lloris, Alderweireld. It's like they're all key players. Yeah. And against Southampton, they missed 3 out of those 5. So I think with this team, it looks a lot better.
It's really important for Spurs tonight. Obviously, we would lose grip with the top 4 if we lost tonight. Do you think that Spurs will finish top 4 and be Champions League next year?
I think it's only Liverpool here really who are going to catch. And yeah. It's about 50-50. And for me, it's no disaster, even if they finish 5th. Because, I mean, they're up there. I mean, it's good times, you know, compared to what it used to be a few years back. Mid-table almost every single year.
Yeah.
This is great. And difficult with playing at Wembley for a season. And also going to be difficult next season because they have to play the new stadium sort of in. But whatever way you look at it, it's a good time to be a Spurs fan.
It is. Thank you very much. Cheers. Hi guys, so today Tottenham v Manchester United is the big one, a real must-win game for Tottenham. We've got Hugo Lloris and Christian Eriksen back in the team today. I am fully confident that we will win 2-1. That's my prediction, 2-1 to Spurs. Come on you Spurs. Hi guys, so I've got Alan with me today and he's a Manchester United fan. Alan, have Manchester United lined up exactly how you predicted?
They've got a lot more attacking than I thought. Two wide wingers with pace and Lingard in the hole.
So this won't be another case of park the bus, Man United?
I believe it's going to be a high scoring 3-2 win for Man United.
3-2, I've gone for 2-1 to Spurs. Now, how on earth can the Manchester United defence cope with Harry Kane? Come on, you Spurs! Yes! After just a few seconds, Christian Eriksen, superb! So it's half time, it's Tottenham 2, Manchester United 0. Spurs have been absolutely brilliant. After just 11 seconds, Christian Eriksen put the ball in the net. And the other goal come from a great Trippier cross and Phil Jones put in his own net. Spurs have been absolutely brilliant at great attacking play, pressing, really wanting it. We do really, really need these 3 points tonight, so I hope it continues in the second half. Really, we could be, realistically, we could be 4 or 5 goals up. So come on, Spurs. So it finished Tottenham 2, Man United 0. Brilliant performance from Tottenham, just exactly what we needed. Great result at Stamford Bridge as well tonight. Bournemouth beating Chelsea. It really is hotting up now, and Spurs are in contention of top 4 again, which is great news. We've now got Liverpool away on Sunday. What a massive, massive game that is. We really, really need the 3 points. If we get the 3 points there on Sunday, we will be back in the top 4, which will look great. Eriksen was absolutely brilliant today. Really, really lovely to have him back. Spurs should have scored more goals in the end. We were brilliant tonight. Top performance. And who says that, you know, we can't win at Wembley? We've got one of the best home records now in the Premier League. And I'm really, really pleased that we will beat a top team again. So come on, you Spurs. And I will see you on Saturday for the stadium update.